I should probably start talking.
I'm still setting up because I'm dumb. There we go. Let's get to the dashboard. Oh no, I lost a follower. Anyways. Come on, game. And by game, I mean PC. There we go. When we last left off, I killed stuff. Stuff killed me, I think, once or twice. I don't know. We got back to the big demon guy. He kicked Nero's ass. And some demon thing, I think it's Dante, saved us. We're going to watch that cutscene again. Because I fucking forgot what happened. Oh, yeah. We watched the cutscene that confirms that the anime is canon. And Morrison is now black. Because he was white in the game, movie, Jesus, show, holy hell. I know for sure Patty was. I know Morrison was in some other shit. I don't think Patty was. I think Patty was for the anime.
Yeah, I could have.
You could have.
Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front. This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Neat.
May cry.
Dante,
do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid. Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find a lady in Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on. You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job.
I've seen the beginning of this game. You can't.
You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay, so what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Nope. That's the cool thing about waiting 24 hours before watching a cutscene again. You can come up with stupid shit to say during it. Did it save the shit I bought? Yeah, it did. Did it? Whatever. Reduce the time. Figure. I might as well buy that. Okay, so we get to play as V, because God forbid I know how to pull this shit off, right? I did actually go into the game menu and personally set V and Nero's music to be, battle music to be their themes, so we shouldn't have it to where I'm playing Nero and I have no music whatsoever. Oh god damn, where does this take place? Am I going through the house? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
Why we? Okay. Oh my god, I can taunt this guy. I'm gonna start taunting more, by the way. It's gonna get me killed and injured, but it'll be funny. Okay. Especially as this guy. Is this his only taunt?
You first.
Oh, okay. Yep. What do we have here? Holy shit. Isn't that one of the Monster Hunter thing, monsters? Unstoppable Appetite Behemoth. Good. Oh shit. Burgess yelling, fuck yeah. You get to die. Damn it. Panther, fucking do your job. Fucking ran into that. Oh, I'm not dealing with this bullshit. Oh. What's going on?
What a pitiful sight.
Well, that was insane. Not exactly sure what happened, but okay. So that boss you're trying to that's not a boss, it's a standard enemy. Knock his braces off and you're fine. Cool. Rip. That's not the lock on button. Oh, that one's coming after me. I still don't know how I feel about V, his fighting ability. Or skill, not ability. Or style. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. The fuck is this way? Is this the way to go? Looks like it. Where's Panther? Oh god. Yeah, I really don't know what to like say during that. It's just, you know, just watch these two things beat the shit out of this one thing. That was a far fucking jump. Okay. But say, I know you can double jump. May not technically be a double jump, but hey, there's shit over there. Yep. Because Panther's still useless. No? Fucking this thing. Hey, fuck off. These two guys want me dead. Damn, that was one hit. Okay, full health again. Yep, so I got my contacts in today, so. Okay, I guess I didn't want that anyways. So, my glasses aren't going to be pissing me off while I play this game, which is probably the first time since this game came out, that's a thing. Oh, shit. There's two? It'd be nice if, you know, he dropped on the enemy. Not on the other fucking side of the stage. Alright. Oh no, I've been shot. God, these still have so much health. Well, I mean, not so much, but from, like, the damage I think they've taken. How can I keep Panther from not running toward the enemy? Oh, I think I ripped its neck somehow. Damn. Fuck off. Oh, I feel like I was really early on that. Feel like I was early on that too. Thank you. Fucking die. Some annoying bullshit, let me tell you. I don't need that. I think this gives me red orbs, though. Oh. Fuck. It did. I don't feel like that was enough to warrant it, but. Fuck, I went in there. Oh, how can I do this and get the most herbs? That was a fucked up camera angle. Herbs? What the fuck is wrong with me? Orbs. That's not the first time I've made that mistake. I don't feel like it'll be the last. Yeah. Not even gonna bother with those. The like small amount of herbs I'm gonna get is not herbs. Orbs. What the fuck? Why? Why am I so content with saying that? Or adamant? Yeah, I feel like I kind of have to fight these. Hey. Cool. Fucking. I should have had a fucking triple S set there. But for some odd reason, this game fucking hates me when I play as this guy. I wonder if I'm the only one having issues with this. I mean, I'm going to assume not, because... Yeah, it's probably down. Oh. This one. You know, the one I was locked onto for the longest time? Oh, that was my wrist. Not lost. Fuck off. No. Oh. Yep. Super fucked that up. Damn it. Oh, I tried. Yeah, gee, Dante dead, only if they didn't fucking spoil it with the gameplay of him. Do what you need to do, Birdman. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to deal with the behemoth without a nightmare, but. You first. Get your ass over there and fucking kill him. Who's dead? No, don't. Holy shit. Panther, I know you're alive. Also, his name's Shadow, not Panther. Yeah, no, it's not, because that means it's up to him. Hey. I better have gotten the fucking orbs for that kill. Nero got his ass beat. Oh yeah, he didn't have Sparta, so.
Almost there. Hey, you gonna make it beat?
No. Fuck. Oh. Oh no. No, no, no. Anything but Thesis V. Oh god. Fuck. I can't fight these things as Nero. Let me rephrase that. I can't fight this thing properly as Nero. Nope. Just fucking anything, please. Every single version of enemy of every single version of this enemy in every single Devil May Cry game is the worst fucking enemy. Good. Fuck, there's another one. Oh, good. Whoops, did not want to double tap that. Fucking kidding me. Stop fucking around. Oh my god. Like it cannot be, like it has to be me. I have to be the one screwing this up. There's no way this game's this badly. Like there's no way Shadow's AI is that terrible. Fucking you, does he need to be within a certain distance of me? Is that a part of the tutorial I missed? This was fucking pointless anyways. I mean, not like the fight I had to do the fight, but like the game. I mean, like that. I thought the coffin was something. It wasn't. Tutorial. V. Shell can't finish off. Stalemate. Oh. Yeah, there ain't shit. I wonder if I just have to be close enough. Alright. I was expecting it to continue for some reason. It wasn't all my health, but it was a good fucking chunk. Probably does. It'd be funny if at one point they were just like, no. Of course it doesn't. I bird steal my fucking cane. I'll kill you. You should have ran him over.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
I think she said, "Fuck you, you fat fuck." Oh, these are two different combos. Ah. Yeah, because I've been trying to do this one for like fucking forever. Oh, yeah. I haven't had it where a lot of enemies were down at once anyway, so that'd be pointless. Are those fucking faces? Cool, what am I gonna have to kill to get it? Where the fuck am I gonna go? Oh. Y'all some... why is it randomly there? These aren't the nobodies I'm used to. Nobodies I'm used to are sarcastic assholes. How do you know? Damn it. Yeah, I don't. Not gonna happen. Oh shit. Damn, beat the shit out of him. Fuck it. This one's being kind of an asshole. Like that one that's trying to beat my ass real bad. You know what? You could have just fucking stayed there.
It's my turn to play with the devil sword.
Hey! Is it talking? Oh. I just killed it with its own eyeball. That's rather embarrassing. Cool, how are we getting the sword? Oh. Can't do it.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, so close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, no offense, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
He lives. Damn, he looks fucked up. Hey, wake the hell up. No. He was about to kill Dante. I don't feel like I deserved an S on that. Fiendish friendly fire. Oh, I got two things to kill something. But still like to know what these mean. Whatever. Oh, holy shit. The sea crisis began when Fee visited Devil May Cry and hired Dante to blah, blah, blah.
Come here. You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy, a man, huh?
That's Eva, or Eve.
If I don't return, you must run by yourself, alone. You must change your name, forget your past, and start a new life as someone else, a new beginning.
That didn't end well. Game? Oh. The fuck? Your blood was covered in hair.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
That's a hell of a nap. Also, your hair got suspiciously clean. No one likes that fucking bird.
Leave Nero out of this.
Can't, he's already there.
If you could defeat yours, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Yours is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
So do I get to play as Dante? Fuck. Hey, it's Trish with Sparta. Wonder where the fuck she's at.
Oh, it stinks in here.
Yep.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my Ivy. All the way down here in Turin 2, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? I can't believe he just ran.
No one special? Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right? Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
This is gonna end well.
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Oh, it's a variety of weapons, a variety of weapons and styles. Okay. Nice. Yeah, no, we're still going with this. Trickster! Okay. Hello! Ah, yes, I see you. Well, I'm pretty sure he gets double trigger, so we're gonna fucking buy that. And then we're gonna buy it again. Damn, 300 away from being able to buy this. Bullrog. Don't know why I thought that was going to do anything special. Gunslinger, saddle gear for long range combat. Is this going to be like forward, the directional pad, D-pad? Change of styles? Press left or right.
Did that guy really do this? Well, accounting for taste.
Yes. Hell yeah. Right, I don't have any of his combos. Yeah, I know. Trickster is B. 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 I'm so used to combos. Like, I'm playing like I'm playing, what the fuck? Like, I'm playing DMC because that's the last one I played and I have all the fucking abilities in for Dante. Hell yeah. Oh, man. Huh. Yep. Devil Trigger's gonna be used sometime soon. Oh shit. Playing stupid. I'm playing because I'm playing like I have all my fucking abilities again. Which I don't. Okay, you guys want to die? Which bullshit, they didn't even let me buy abilities. I also feel like the camera's... God damn it. I'm gonna die as fucking Dante. Yeah. That was a horrendous display of gaming. I don't think there's gonna be any fun in this. Damn it. Hey, thank you. Hey, can I buy my abilities now? There is a god. Air block. Hell yeah. Rock. Singer's the only one I can buy. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. These are the only ones I can buy. Are you fucking kidding me? Huh. It's like Dante gets a lot of toys. Flying dragon. Mode. Oh, Belrog's gonna be fucking confusing as hell. There's no way, this is it? Oh, I wonder fucking swordsman. Yeah. Shit about health. Oh, fuck these things. Whoa. Barbed Discord Chaos. Oh shit, was not expecting that. Fuck. Oh, it's continued. Well, that was almost kind of slick. Can I get more health? Oh, hey, look, health. Ask and you shall receive. Did I buy speed for Dante? Nope. Oh, that doesn't look fucking suspicious. That thing's gonna close if I don't hurry. Oh. God damn it. Oh, what do you want? Oh, I'm sorry. I fucking hate this enemy. So Nero has to get Devil Trigger back, right? Like, that's the only logical. I wonder if I was fast enough if it... Oh. I know they're going for like the styles again, but this seems very limited on your attack options. Yeah. I should probably look at like the fucking moveset for everything. In fact, let's do that. Oh. Oh. Well, would you look at that? Anyways. I need to look at the fucking thing for this. Nope, no camera mode. Balrog. In blowout mode, while on the ground, press Y. Oh. Does swapping modes take a charge from Devil Trigger? That'd be stupid if that's the case. Let me guess. Yep. Is it the annoying bullshit? Yeah. Oh, I'm like, what the fuck happened? That was a parry. See, when I'm in crowds of enemies like this, I don't like fucking locking on. Oh. Nice. Oh, give me above 3,000. Fuck. See, last time this was the way to go. Also. No, no, no. 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 Thank you. Yeah, I completely forgot about this. I'm like, I think I'm forgetting something. Let's see how far I can go this way. That totally looks like the fucking way to go. Especially considering how, like, out of the way this is. Oh, look, more fighting. Okay. Where'd that one go? Oh, shit. Aha! Nice. Only if I could have found more areas like this. Need one more, I think. Also, that more or less refilled my health, so. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I feel like that's a downside right now. Yep, that is, that's the time bullshit being used. Oh, good, these things. Damn it. I refuse to believe I have all of Rebellion's attacks. Well, again, they might be tied to the... Are you still alive? Nope. There's two of you now. I wonder what the other one's doing. Come on. Oh, good old Dante. Anyways. go get my ass beat by this boss. I'm half tempted just to sit there and take it when I get to it, because I'm like, well, this is probably just going to be a die boss. But this means that that one thing wasn't Dante. What could it have been? I don't use that at all. Use that, though. Fuck is going on here? He was not happy with that. Oh shit. Hellbat! Insanity ablaze. Yeah, you have to die that. Where the fuck is the other bat? Oh, it's dead. Oh, shit. Oh. Ah, oh, damn it. No, I don't feel like that was right. Oh, thanks for the follow, Bling Headshot. And I'm sorry. Ah, oh, fuck it, I don't care. I'll care when I need that extra, like, 50 orbs, but... Hey, I called them orbs for once in my fucking life and not herbs. I'm learning. Give me 30 seconds and I'll fuck it up. Oh, hey. Oh, I see. Let's see what you have to op- oh. Oh, are those teeth? I'm not okay with this. Yeah. They all add up and blah, 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 but whatever. Yeah, getting close. I can feel it. I can't. One more fight? Yep. Oh. Holy shit. Oh well. Yeah, I guess those were the two I fucked up on Devil Trigger. Nope. You gotta wait your turn, sir. Now you can die. Ah, damn it. Oh. Yeah, I'll just Royal Guard. I'm gonna give myself a B on this level. And that's me probably being way more generous than I deserve. Yeah, we're gonna learn you. Trigger heart. Oh shit, I can stay in double trigger longer. Still don't know what that does. Especially not giving others a paid heavy price. Increase more than a normal time. Oh. Round trip. Yeah, I really don't know. How often am I in the air? I'm not. I'm going based off what I think is going to be useful to me. I am in this a lot, so. 8,000. Anything under 8,000 I can get? Sure, why not? There we go. Oh, no, wait. There's still something to grab. Updraft. Fuck yeah. Don't know what that does. Bought it because I could. Hey, health. Hey, everything. That's disconcerting. Also, disconcerting is a weird word. I always think I'm saying the wrong one. Because, like, disconcerting and concerning mean the same thing, I believe. What's up, bitch? Oh, that's never good. Damn it, bitch, you got Sparta. How did you fail? Hello.
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world.
Just threw them around like ragdolls.
I know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Is that Virgil? Oh, this is gonna... Oh, shit. Yeah, I already do. Oh, shit. This is actually a boss fight. Oh. Yeah, I think the only time Dante ever says jackpot on the game is when he kills Arkham with... Jesus Christ, he just rode on that. Is when he kills Arkham with Virgil. It's literally the only time he says it, I think. Oh, this is where this comes into play. Fuck, if I would have died, I would have felt like an asshole. This ain't over. Bitch, it might be. Yeah, see, told yourself, gave myself a B. Fuck, I'm just happy I didn't die. All style changes. Shit, that's easy. Sandbagger, Risk Taker, Terminator. Hell yeah. Ugh. I did bad on part one. Reason. After awakening from a trip through his boyish, blah, blah, blah. Don't think if he joined the fire, I'm gonna quickly retreat for now. Yeah, I didn't fucking read that.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
That sucks. Speaking of which, last time I checked, he was being saved by Satan.
This is a bad move. Nero, go! You're just dead weight.
Fuck. Yeah, he fucking shattered Rebellion. Ah, I wonder who's gonna fix that one. Ugh. Uh-oh. Jesus, even Sparta's useless. I need an adult.
You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
Who the fuck is remembering this? No one was here to see it.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Uh-oh, what's happening? Legendary Cursed Blade. Devil Sword Sparta. Sparta. Sparta is a place. Sparda is the person. Demon. The demon sword Sparta used to seal away the demon king Mundus. Mundus is dead as fuck last time I checked. Yep, okay. Customize? Same attacks. You think the devil sword would have some, I don't know. Shit, I don't have anything. So Dante's gotta get a bunch of fucking weapons. Which on in one account is awesome. Another account, it's fucking terrifying. Cause that means this game is gonna be long as shit. I'll do this mission, then call it a night. Kind of a shorter one. That sword looks awesome on my back. The downside is this guy, several eyes, I think.
Looks like I overslept. Time for one.
Yep. God damn, that didn't do jack shit. Oh, sir. Okay. Not what I intended, but I'll take it. I intended just to piss him off. All right. No? Thank you. Yeah. Gee, I wonder where it's at. Oh. Cool. Are we at a church? Nope. Wait. Hold up. Oh, I don't like that. What the fuck am I doing right now? Ebony shot. Ivory shot. Oh! Shit. Ha ha! That was neat. Yeah, I tend to agree. Down we go. And I get health. And I'm pretty sure the summer's talking.
What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it down.
Oh. That's all that was holding up that building. That section of building. That building just dropped a floor. Oh god, there's so many of these. Aren't I in this one?
Oh,
Yeah, no, Rogue. Oh, no. Alright. Hey! I think you're a health upgrade. Hell yeah! Less likely to die now. Fuck. Okay, that did not end nearly as poorly as I expected it to. I was in Devil Trigger half that fight, so, you know. I'm not gonna sit there and act like it was all skill, it wasn't. Took out half their health before they could do anything. Where the fuck am I going? Maybe if I paid attention to where I was jumping, this wouldn't take as long. Okay. This way. That's disturbing. Oh, you want to be an asshole? Oh my god. Why does Dante's guns do so much? Why do Dante's guns do so much? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well, this guy looks bad. Oh, fuck. He spawned shit. What the fuck are you, a summoner? Hell, Demon Commander, hell. That, those are words. Well, we'll see if this fucker can spawn more shit after he's, after they're dead. Oh. Oh, fuck. This guy really likes to teleport, and I really fucking hate that. Teleporting enemies are the worst. And you can't convince me otherwise. Yeah, I'm... Yeah, I'm much more comfortable playing as Nero. I almost called him Nico.
Well, that's gonna collapse.
He just straight up knows. He's like, yep, know where this is going. Haha! Oh shit, no, it's flamethrower. Wow. That fucking lasts forever. Get your ass on the ground. Oh shit. Yeah, who saw that coming? Or, I mean, who didn't see that come? What else is alive? Oh. Ah, shit. Oh. You can deal with that, dude. Smartass. Such a show off. Pretty sure I just executed him. Which is... Hey! Well, let's see if this guy turns out well. That should be another slot. Hell yeah, it is. That looks fucking weird. Ah, shit. Alright. This way? Yeah, this way.
Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Nope. Oh. Missed. Air hike. Huh. So I know in DMC4, if you got the special edition, which I can't remember if I did or not, you just get a fuck ton of like red gems and souls, and like you just buy everything right off the start. It's stupid. This game gives you a fuck ton of stones or orbs.
Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
He knows it's not gonna happen. Anyways, yeah, this game's not like that. It gives you enough to like. Hey, that was a kick-ass motorcycle. Fuck is wrong with you? Oh, do I finally get to kill you? Yep.
Austin looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Oh. Yeah, that guy. Calvary Angelo. Whoa. Did not want to pick that up, surprisingly. Holy shit. That was complete bullshit. Hey, I just bought this. Let's figure it out. I don't remember buying Royal Guard. Aerial Shredder on the ground, press B after prop. Prop on the ground, press B. Oh. Round trip with Sparta on the ground. Oh, hell yeah. I don't like what he's doing. Okay. Oh, he just fucking teleported. Hey, weren't there other souls I could use? Please get off him. Who's this? Will this fully heal me? No! I didn't expect it to heal me. I expected it to give me what it... I expected it to do what it did. Oh, shit. Might die on this one. Yep. Fuck! Damn it, that was so close. Hey, I have an idea. Royal Guard. Royal Release. Okay. That's forward? Yeah. Okay. Oh, damn, I just decapitated him, I think. Are you fucking kidding me? This is how he gets this? Oh, and Trish is in there. That's good. And he is going to proceed to miss every bit of her. He's just that much of a badass. Haven't we all? Hey, oh god, she's naked.
Dante, that demon is...
We know.
Don't even think about it. Just rest. Dante!
Hey, Nero showed up. Hey, you want to see a naked Trish?
Take care of Trish for me.
I know everyone else would. So would I. In fact, the only reason I didn't make a, unzipping my pants joke is because I'm not wearing pants with a zipper. I'm wearing pajama pants already. So that's why that didn't happen.
Dante's left.
Yep. Oh, well then what the fuck is he?
My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Gross. Oh my god, they shot him. I'm guessing this is an A. Yep. Would have been an acid if I didn't fuck it up. That's what we... Hell yeah! That's what we always do and watch the cutscene. Oh, okay, yep. Watch the cutscene and then... Oh, shit, it's Yamato. Crush Demon, rescuing Trish within, only to continue making his way towards the... that thing. He was not joking when he said he was a few days off.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Yep.
Dante.
That's Virgil. Oh, God, that's not how you do this.
Any chain that does freeze my...
In order to defeat his younger brother, he could only do one thing with the crumbling flesh and feelings. He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually... became a true devil.
Oh, Oh, so V is Virgil's human side. This is a fucking Danny Phantom episode. That's what I'm playing right now. I'm playing a Danny Phantom episode.
I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
So is if we get them back together, which I'm assuming we will.
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through.
Yeah, I don't think I have much of a choice. Yeah, are you gonna remember all of these lessons when we get you back together? Probably not. I'm on a fucking bike. This is awesome. I better be able to do this. The fucking one hit the ground at the bottom. Oh, here we are. Here we are. I might not start tomorrow with the cutscene. Cavalry. Nice. Nice. I feel like I'm going to be using this a lot. Okay. Start with the basics. Just go down the line until I can't anymore. Yeah, I meant to do that. I'm going to buy it for 3,000. I can buy that. Ooh, I can buy Trickster level 1. I can buy Royal Guard level 1. Let's see Royal Guard level 1. Well, let's see what Trickster gives me. Fuck it. Let's do Trickster. Yeah, everything just goes to air. Huh. Neat. Let's quit the customization. Yep, saving. They're all the same. Anyways. Oh, well, we will return tomorrow. Holy shit, that means that thing is Virgil. Holy shit. Also, when I accidentally called V Virgil yesterday, I was right. That's awesome. Oh, hey, let's look at that. Well, oh, no, it's just that. Damn it, V, why don't you have a fucking skin? Oh yeah, because I didn't play as him, because fucking hate him. Anyways. So tomorrow we will continue. Try out Dante's new bitchin' bike. The music in here is awesome, so that's why we're in here. And I'm just trying to fucking waste time. Hey, does this reveal who he is? No, it doesn't.
that was. Also, yeah, I know I mentioned it, but this thing is Griffin. Weird. Oh, just a coincidence, I guess. Gonna finish this thought one of these days. It's no prompter. Jesus. So we'll come back tomorrow and continue the story. But that's it for me. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And until next time, goodbye.